Hello viewers, listeners, my dear students, my name is Bhatt Rafi. I am lecturer in zoology subject. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Bhatt Rafi's lectures. You can share and subscribe the video if you like. So, today's my topic is evidence of organic evolution, biological evolution, and subtopic is the vestigial organ. So, dear student, let us begin the topic vestigial organs. So, first we define vestigial organs. Vestigial organs, also called the useless organs, is defined as the organs which are functional in the organs which are functional, the organelle which are functional in previous species. The organs which are functional in previous species but are functionless in present species, but or functionless in present species. In a vestigial organs which are functional in previous species but are functionless in present species, or we define it, they are defined as the organs which are functional in ancestral forms, functional in ancestral forms. The organs which are functional in ancestral forms but have become non-functional at present. In the presence of vestigial organ in the organisms indicate the phenomena of evolution. In a vestigial organ, in any small, degenerate or imperfectly developed non-functional organs are bought, which have been complete and functional in some ancestors. The only rational explanation for the presence of these non-functional organs is that they are inherited from the ancestors. They are inherited from the ancestors in which they are functional. There are about 100 vestigial organs in human body. There are about 100 vestigial organs. The various example of vestigial organs are as, first is the wisdom tooth. Second is the vermiform appendix. Vermiform appendix is attached to our intestines. In a vermiform, if anybody get infected, when the appendix get infected, the disorder is called the appendixitis. The disorder is called appendixitis. The infected appendix is removed surgically, called the appendectomy. And is removed, is operated by the doctor. The another example is the nipples in male. Nipples in male is the vestigial organ. Nipples in males or vestigial organ. Nipples are present in our side of the chest. And another example is the presence of nictitating membrane in the eye. Presence of nictitating membrane in the eyes or the vestigial organ. Presence of hair on our body or the vestigial organs. Flight muscles of the flightless birds. Example, ostrich. Another example is the lateral toes in feet of horse or other example of vestigial organ. In human, muscle that move the ear, hair or chest in males. The segmented muscles in abdomen or the vestigial organ. In human body, forehead muscle. In human body, forehead muscles or the vestigial organ. These are the examples of the vestigial organ. And what is meant by vestigial organ? This topic is for 11th, 12th class students. So, dear students, rest is okay. Thank you all.